And now welcome to the stage, contestant number 22, Ms. Deidre Dillon. Deidre Dillon, in a one-of-a-kind creation by designer Jeannie Carpenter. Perfection. No other words are needed. Thank you, Deidre. And now welcome to the stage, contestant number 25, Mahogany. The richness of black velvet is always considered the epitome of elegance and sophistication. Mahogany is wearing a gown of her own designing that reflects the essence of formal fashion. The cut of the gown is flattering to the figure and draped at the bottom with a full circular skirt. The sleeves are puffed while tapering to fit at the wrist. The fascination for the gown begins with the ornately designed bust line that is encrusted with varying sized aurora borealis stones and crystal beads. The front view of the gown is stunning, but the gown reaches a level of brilliance as Mahogany turns to reveal a full open back covered in the same design of stones and beads as the bust. She has chosen black velvet pumps which complement the gown. And to complete this classic look, Mahogany is wearing stone earrings by Dragon of Dallas, Texas. Ladies, gentlemen, and judges, this is Mahogany, a rare and precious gem. Thank you, Mahogany. And now welcome to the stage, contestant number 28, Ms. Tiffany Bonet. Join us in an escapade into beauty and grace. In a gown designed for grand entrances, we present Ms. Tiffany Bonet. The word fabulous comes to mind as Tiffany is alluring in this original creation by Stone Ferris for Stoneware Design. This incredible gown of brilliant chartreuse is absolutely exquisite. The gown features thousands of pearls, bugle beads, and rhinestones crafted throughout the bodice of the gown to create a mesmerizing pattern and flows down to a liquid fall. The back of the gown is delicately draped and adds even more drama to this timeless creation. Coordinating pumps and jewelry complete Tiffany's look for evening gown. There is much emphasis placed on fantasy, but reality is the best fantasy of all. Contestant number 28, Ms. Tiffany Bonet. Thank you, Tiffany. And now welcome to the stage, contestant number 32, Ms. Ramona Michelle. From the runways of Miss America in Atlantic City to the stage of Miss America in Dallas, Texas, Ramona brings to life this stunning creation by designer Stephen Urich. Ramona's appearance is considered a vision. The gown is designed with new illusion, illuminated by crystal rhinestones, silver and iris beads, and baby pearls scattered in a confetti pattern across her body to accentuate her hourglass figure and to mesmerize any eye that is cast upon her stunning presence and undeniable beauty. Ramona accessorizes this breathtaking ensemble with matching satin evening heels and silver earrings and crystals. Either walking the runways in Atlantic City or in Dallas, Texas, this creation by Sigma Yurt is definitely unforgettable. And the lady behind the gown, Ramona Lachey, is unforgettable in every way. Contestant number 32, Ms. Ramona Lachey. Thank you, Ramona. And before we continue the rest of the evening gown competition, I'm going to bring out my partner in crime tonight. She's going to finish the other half of evening wear so I can change costume. Welcome to the stage, a former Miss Gay America, Jimmy D.
Thank you.
Coco.
Ladies and gentlemen, and judges, contestant number 40, Amazing Grace.
Serves as home to
today will be thousands of brand new rubies and rhinestones. Combining an empire neckline with the allure of red illusion, the dress features an intricately woven flame pattern done in red, gold, silver, crystal, and topaz. Not only does this pattern cascade onto the shoulders and through the bodice, but it also serves to accentuate the enticing keyhole opening in the back. To complement her look of elegance and sophistication, Blair has chosen red satin evening pumps and understated red rhinestone earrings. Indeed, ladies and gentlemen, beauty may be in the eye of the beholder, but the attitude is definitely in the mind of your representative. Contestant number 55, Blair Williams.
Thank you.
Thank you, Nikki Vincent Darling. Okay, we have another special entertainment for you. This person, from what I understand, she just recently moved to Dallas. It's hard to keep track of where she's lived because she's lived everywhere. I literally think that she has like compartments in her car that fold out as wardrobe, I don't know. But anyway, she's here living in Dallas. She's dynamic, she's spectacular, and she's beautiful. Please give it up for Missy America 1990, Brandy Alexander. So please welcome Naomi Sims to read a farewell speech for our reigning symbol of excellence, Valerie Miller.
Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, once again, someone who's done an excellent job all weekend long for the last 5 years, Ms. Beulah Lamont. East Coast Regional Promotions Director, Chris Incorporated. Thank you. David, I believe you have some music at this time. As I took my first walk as Miss Gay America 1 year ago, I had no idea the impact the ground would have on my entire life. I have traveled thousands of miles and delighted in the smiling faces of hundreds of new friends in the dozens of states which I've visited. I believe that a true friend is an individual's greatest treasure, so it isn't possible to name the countless people who have touched my life and my heart throughout my entire Miss Gay America experience. To every person who has even given me an encouraging word or a helping hand, I thank you from the bottom of my heart. Congratulations to Norma Quincy on 20 years of excellence in female impersonation. The Miss Gay America pageant, where young men can learn that dreams really can come true. I would like to wish the best of luck to all the highly motivated, intelligent, and beautiful contestants vying for the title of our 20th Miss Gay America. To the winner, carry the title with pride and cherish each and every moment, because the year is over before you know it. To John, my love and my life, my heart is simply too full to articulately express all I feel at this moment. Without you in my life, I may never have worn the crown of Miss Gay America, and I thank the Lord above for 9 wonderful years. Thank you. I love you. As I take my final walk, this isn't goodbye, but rather hello to the future hopes, dreams, and ambitions. And now, as I go, I wish you all good health, and I wish you freedom from hatred. When you remember me with love and laughter, for that is how I will remember you. Ladies and gentlemen, on a final and farewell appearance as Miss Gay America 1991, would you please rise and welcome to the stage Miss Gay America, Valerie Lohr.
May always do for others and let go.